Hola a todos and welcome to a new Spanish lesson with me, Sebas. Today, I will tell you 15 verbs that you will need to memorize because they sound almost the same in Spanish as in English. Then, I will give you an example for each case so we could practice some vocabulary and verb conjugations. Empecemos. Aceptar, to accept. Ejemplo, ayer acepté la propuesta. Yesterday, I accepted the proposal. Ayer acepté la propuesta. Yesterday, I accepted the proposal. Costar, to cost. Ejemplo, los zapatos cuestan $100. The shoes cost $100. Los zapatos cuestan $100. The shoes cost $100. Controlar, to control. Ejemplo, mis padres siempre quieren controlarme. My parents always want to control me. Mis padres siempre quieren controlarme. My parents always want to control me. Afectar, to affect. Ejemplo, la muerte de su hermano le afectó mucho. The death from his brother affected him too much. La muerte de su hermano le afectó mucho. The death from his brother affected him too much. Considerar, to consider. Ejemplo, considérame para la fiesta de mañana. Consider me for tomorrow's party. Considérame para la fiesta de mañana. Consider me for tomorrow's party. Representar, to represent. Ejemplo, estoy orgulloso de representar a mi país. I'm proud to represent my country. Estoy orgulloso de representar a mi país. I'm proud to represent my country. Confirmar, to confirm. Ejemplo, Paola confirmó que viene hoy. Paola confirmed that she comes today. Paola confirmó que viene hoy. Paola confirmed that she comes today. Transportar, to transport. Ejemplo, el buque transporta nuestros contenedores. The vessel transports our containers. El buque transporta nuestros contenedores. The vessel transports our containers. Ofender, to offend. Ejemplo, Carlos ha sido ofendido. Carlos has been offended. Carlos ha sido ofendido. Carlo has been offended. Actuar, to act. Ejemplo, actuaré en la obra de mañana. I will act in tomorrow's play. Actuaré en la obra de mañana. I will act in tomorrow's play. Exportar, to export. Ejemplo, el Perú exporta la quinoa a varios países. Peru exports quinoa to many countries. El Perú exporta la quinoa a varios países. Peru exports the quinoa to many countries. Importar, to import. Ejemplo, los países europeos importan materias primas. European countries import raw materials. Los países europeos importan materias primas. European countries import raw materials. Abandonar, to abandon. Ejemplo, la cruel mujer abandonó al gatito. The cruel woman abandoned the kitten. La cruel mujer abandonó al gatito. The cruel woman abandoned the kitten. Admirar, to admire. Ejemplo, admiro a mi padre por su valor. I admire my father because of his courage. Admiro a mi padre por su valor. I admire my father because of his courage. Calcular, to calculate. Ejemplo, siempre estoy calculando mis gastos. I'm always calculating my expenses. Siempre estoy calculando mis gastos. I'm always calculating my expenses. Y bueno, espero que les haya gustado el video de hoy. There are some other many words that are similar in Spanish as in English, but we'll see all of them in some other videos. If you have any question, opinion, or recommendation, just leave your comment below. And if you like this video, thumb up and subscribe. Soy Sebas y hasta la próxima.